Hello and welcome back, my fellow maniacs, to another video of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. We're continuing in the Moldwood Depths where we left off last time. I am not in the hunt, I'm not at 100 right now, so let's see how things are going. Where are we? Need to check up. Right, so we still want to do the race. Still this thing to... I don't know. Right above the tree, yeah, it is right above the tree. And then there is... this. This is... shrine. Oh, that's a battle shrine. Okay. Probably some loot in here somewhere. This area still has some. And I need to be over there to the right. To the right of it. And let's just finish this area before we... I don't think we can. Do we want to go to the left then? Dead. We need to go up here. Don't need you. Now I have our power. So, there you go. I'll just complain a bit about my skill. That one goes up. We want to go down. You are glowing. Are you spirit? Yes, I am. I'm very much spirit. I tried to catch some fireflies, but they keep getting away. Maybe I had something to put them in. Something to put them in. This is all of the missions. Smoky homes. Alright, so that's like all of the good deeds. And here is quest item. And then with the, oh Jesus, and then the green things are the hell things you found, and the blue things are the better ones that basically was deleted. I can upgrade that. It's fine though. So let's see. Into the dirty water. Jesus Christ, this is disgusting. I do. Alright, there you go. Is there an end leg? Energy cell fragment found. Nice. Everything. Now we're back up here. Now we can then destroy it. So now we can just go through here as much as we want. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Is it time to battle? I guess so. Combat try. Alright, this is gonna be difficult. Three out of four, I think. Fully slaughtered. Achievement unlocked. Shrine Bright. Fully slaughtered. I done every single one of them. Oh hell yeah. You can now equip more shards at once. Find more shards. Okay. Oh, what did I want to add? Melee attacks deflect projectiles. I already have that delay. Oh wait, that's why I can do resilience take the damage. Thorn. Reckless. Last stand. Ultra Bash. Bash deals damage. What is this thing? Energy orbs. Enemy drops more energy orbs. Grapple one enemy per jump. I don't understand that. Wait. Oh wait, I can grapple. That's just, I can grapple enemy. Magnet observatory from a half screen away. Splinter. Big shot. Spirit arcs fire 25 fast. I don't need that. It won't less damage. Don't need that. A thorn. I'll use bash. Alright. Here we go. And then instead of this on Y, what I'm gonna do. This little fellow to get back. Alright, so right above me is the race. You could go there, baby. Maybe I should have taken care of the darkness if possible beforehand. No clue how to. Abilities during this. What's the difference? How does he do it and I cannot? Fine, I did it at least. I didn't finish it to get the stuff, but it's fine. We want to go to the right, but there's a hole there, so we need to go up here or up here to the right. Let's see. There's a life cell there, let's go. That's the way it goes. There we go. We want to go to the right over here. Ew. But there we're gonna go up. Little secret. No, there's nothing. Alright. There's an entire hallway that goes right over here. Jesus. There you see. There you go, that place is now open. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, we can do this before the end of the episode. Back there's probably just the light right there. Oh no! As they stay in the air. Oh, did I miss the end? We got this, boys and girls. That's a race against the clock. Although I do have this one. Oh.
Oh.
gotta do it. Did I do it? I think I did it. I think I don't look good at it. No need for you to keep the light to yourself, woman. Thank you, spirit. I am free from the corruption that clouded my mind. Oh, is a very kind woman. Now the darkness that has lain over these depths. We all need the light to provide balance, even those of us beneath the surface. If it remains fragmented, it will dwindle and die forever. Oh, I'm shaking. All of Nguyen will suffer as Moldwood has. You must be strong, spirit. Even as the decay grows, your presence brings us hope. Go forth and find the way. New Wisp found. Eyes of the Forest. Your maximum life energy has been increased. Feed Mora. Look at the woman. The little one sealed the gate above the depths. That is good. Good. Do they let you come retrieve the light I stole when my mind was not my own? The light belongs here where it can shine the brightest. Leave these shadows to the mold and the spirit. Alright, so we have to... Oh, it's not dark anymore. We can go here still. We need that still. We need to finish the race with the record, and there's stuff right there. The rest has all been done. Alright. Have a good day, woman. Thank you for the light. Wait. Mother said she sealed the gate to protect us. Something came from above. It changed those in time. And it changed Mother. But she's back now, thanks to you. And talk to spiderlings. The darkness surrounded us. We remembered nothing else. There was only ever the darkness and Mother. The brightest scared us a little. Brightness scared us a little. Were you scared of her dark too? A bit. Yes. I didn't like it. It hurt me. It was painful. There are so many of us, but Mother says she has no favorites. It would be hard to pick anyway. We all look the same. Very true. Alright, we need to turn the mic. This. Wait, is there just painful darkness now, or is it all just like... Oh, I can go through everything without an issue. Excuse me. Oh, Jesus. How do I do this? Got it. We still need to do this with breaking the record, and then we need to go all the way to the right and down there in the middle of the bottom. So to the left we go. Don't address. But now, it shouldn't be dark anymore, so now we can do this. Dead. We're almost done with this episode. I just want to complete this entire area. But I can shoot them back as well. Come on. Do it. Shoot me. Spirit search. You've gained a new spirit shard. Deal more damage and the more spirit lights you have. Now, map. We need to go over here still. Okay, come on. Hi, yo! Oh. Wait, we're going in the wrong direction. We need to go up. Here and then to the right. Good, we've got everything there. Now we have that too. Now we need to escape this place, because we've done everything except for the mission with him. Except there as well. Okay, hold up. Warping. After that is the end of this episode, then we go to the next one. Boom. Water we go. Okay, so. There we are, energy cell fragment. Up we go. And through here. Now, we need to go back up. We want to find that still. Oh, that is now. Butterball. Ouch! I am dumb as fuck. Let me try that again. That's also a way of doing it. Huh. Goodbye. Ow! That hurt. Too painful. Bye. How do we do this one? Oh, this one. Silence. We have never been out of the web before. It is different up here, less dark, less damp. We miss our way. Into your way. You are the spirit who cured our mother. It saddened us to seeing her faint like that. It scared us. But she is better now, thank you, spirit. Now, how do I get a fuck up there? It don't work. Go that way. Go that way. Be up here. Oh, there he is. Okay, he died. Okay, I have no clue how to get up there. But I guess I won't ever get up there. Which means that now we can continue our quest there. Anyway. Still a lot over here to explore, I see. I've not done yet. Wait, it's connected? Oh my god. I still have a lot to explore. We kind of want to go to here for the next video. Boom. Now, let's end this episode and go for the next one where we'll probably be ending the game. So, here you go. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching this episode. Please smash that like button if you enjoyed it. Hit that subscribe button while you're at it as well. Ring that bell button if you want to see more videos. And then I will see all of you beautiful maniacs in the next video. Bye bye.